Okay, this is gonna be just a real quick update. As you can see over here, I'm studying for my finals, so I'm very busy at the moment, but I did go to a cafe event for P1 Harmony Seoul today, and there were a lot of people there, and I got some stuff here that I want to show, and also some photo cards came in the mail, and I got these cuties. Look at him! Oh my god, I'm so happy. They are going to the very high tower of photo cards that I have to store, which I will do soon, but I am taking another exam the day after tomorrow. Today was my first exam, the day after tomorrow is the second exam, so don't have that much time right now, but let's look at everything I got. So firstly, for the cafe event, these were freebies. This is the cup sleeve that we got, and it's so cute. And also this, like, yes, really cute, really, really cute. And also, we got this adorable photo card. It is so sweet. And the back too. And I'm gonna put their name in the description, because they do P1 Harmony events in Germany. And yeah, just very nice. Then I got freebies. It's a little keychain, and I got the one with the little Minecraft creeper, but my friends got different ones, so I don't know how many there were, but yeah, it was a freebie, it's so cute. I'm definitely going to the next cafe event again, because I also traded a bunch of stuff, which I'm going to show you now here. Okay, so firstly, this is amazing. I bought this Dohansae album with this POV for 10 euros, just 10 euros. That is so cool. I swear, I love his music and the aesthetic. Sticker is cool, the CD is cool, like, what more can you want? And I haven't even looked inside for the poster and the photo booklet thing, but let's take a look. So cool! Oh my god, this is going on my wall. I don't think they have ever taken it out. Ah, the aesthetic, I love it. Yeah, just, I am so happy I got this. Then I did get two key photo cards. This one's from Heart, I think this one's from Killer? Oh, Gasoline, oops. I love this photo card. Then I bought this Hongjun Digipack photo card, I think. He's adorable, he's so cute. Like, what? And I got the sticker. Is it a sticker? The standy thingy? For free with the photo card, which is really cool. I think I'm just gonna put it in the bag for now, so I don't lose it. And then I traded this Yosan. Whew, so pretty. This is so adorable. I do want the Hongjun version, but I saw this and I was like, okay, can we trade? And she traded for a Ricky POV, so yeah. Also traded this one. Now I'm only missing one more of the, like, duo photo cards. And I think one more from the JPEG, and then I'm done with Outlaw. Ooh, I'm so late. Then, oh, I bought these two Sonu PCs for very cheap. So, yeah, I think that's everything for this update. And yeah. Now I have even more photo cards to store. Hello, and again, I have some mail to open, and also another box from my proxy arrived today, so I will be opening that too. But first, I finally got two letters from a group order that I joined for ZB1 for the comeback. It's been so long, but the stuff finally arrived, and oh my god, Matthew. Oh, okay. Let's open this, because I do not remember what I claimed with this group order manager, so I guess we'll just have to see. Oh my god, it's so much Matthew! Yeah! Ooh. Okay, take it. Oh! So cute! Oh my god. No! Oh, I'm gonna cry. They're so adorable. one. Oh, he's so cute. I think I do have him already, don't I? But it's so cute. Oh my god. Okay, firstly, because it's the first thing I see, I finally have this Hongjin photo card. It is so adorable. He's perfect. I got a bunch of stuff to finish my collections from, like, things that I collect for other members. And I got sets for everything because it's so much cheaper. And I will be selling the ones I'm not keeping. Like, pretty much all of these I'm keeping, the ones with the hearts. And if I'm still missing this one, I might be keeping it. But I'm not sure. But yeah, this one. I bought the whole set just for this one. And then... pretty much same thing here for this one, and then these I will sell. And then I got a set for Danhao, because I did start collecting him like very low key, so I will be keeping a bunch of these, especially this one. I do have this one already. Also these two, yes, okay. So got all of these. And then for the group orders, these are for a friend of mine that did a group order for these photo cards. So I will just keep them the way they are. And these are my own group orders. And then here I did buy the complete sets for Matthew and Hanbin's season's greetings. And I'm very happy that I got these because they come with the POBs, I guess, with the reindeer antlers. And it's so cute. Also the PC as well, but... and then, of course, everything else member specific that you could get in the season greetings. Cute! And then the same for Matthew. And here also, Matthew reindeer, and this is... I'm gonna cry. Oh, oh, he's so adorable. Oh my god. And of course, this as well. So cute. Okay. And that's everything that arrived today. Plus these. But I mean, they're not for me, so okay. I feel like I may have went a bit overboard, but yay! Hello, hello! I literally got home just a few hours ago after my last exam of this semester. So I'm officially done with the semester, and I did get two packages. And yeah, so tomorrow I will be finally filming the storing video for my photo cards. It's been so long and there are so many photo cards and I've been so stressed about it, but I just did not have the time to do it. And now I do. Now I do, finally. I am free, I have time. So let me unpack this, and then I will probably go to bed because it's late. and they sent me sticker sheets from Outlaw as a freebie, I guess. That's so random. Let's see. I do not remember where I joined for which group orders anymore. So let's see what we have here. Wait, I thought I only joined for the POB. Okay. Oh, it's so cute. I didn't know it was double-sided. That is adorable. Oh my god. Oh, Hongjoon. Also, I think I'm missing... No, wait, let me see first. I think I'm literally missing all of these photo cards. To be fair, I only have like two or three other Hongjoon photo cards on the way in another group order. So, but yeah. Oh, that's so nice. Okay, I am very happy. This is so cute, I can't. More ZB1 and I joined a bunch of group orders here as well. The proxy for this group order manager is actually my friend in Korea. Oops, I forgot about this one. I already have it. Why does that keep happening? Also, I have this one as well, I think. Oops. This is my friend. I'm gonna put everyone's Instagrams in the description for the group orders that I joined, because like they are all so nice and reliable. So yeah, I am very happy. And then here's the rest. No. Yes! I don't have that one. I think I don't have that one. I definitely don't have that one. Cute! I also think I'm missing this Hao, and the Eugene one is so cute. Okay, it's been a bit messy, but this was everything that arrived in the mail today. I'm so tired. The last few weeks have been so exhausting, but everything's gonna be better now. I will be back in Korea in 18 days. Yes, 17 now. In 17 days. And yeah, I can't wait to be back. And also, I will be back during Zyger's comeback, so I'm planning on doing all of the lucky draws that I can. but yeah, that's it for today. Bye bye. Let's unbox. Okay, let's go. Starting off with P1 2022 season's greetings. Baby, tiny baby.
Whoa.
Okay, okay. Cute. We love to see it.
And just one.
You wait.
No.
Das ist so, das bin ich und das ist dein Husband. Oh. Guck mal, da bin ich, ich bin der Ballon.
Oh mein Gott.
And that's the season's greetings. There's gonna be more next time. Oops. And then this is a group order. This is a group order. And these are group orders. Let's start with these. Thank you. I'm so chill. Handbin. Ich habe auch Handbin fast bekommen heute. Handbin Album for the Cards.
Ja.
Okay, most of this is group orders. I'm literally only keeping a few of them. But